across to Great Britain on uneven bars and young Rebecca Tunney.
Nice release. Judges just watching a couple of these little form breaks. But split legs here and there, but she is moving right through this bar team. You don't want to stay up there too long. It's very tiring on those hands. Great job. See her stoop through into that half pirouette right here. Great release move. Catches that ball with no problem. A beautiful height. Very small leg split, but you wonder if the judges even see it when they're looking from the side view. And this is a great view overhead to see those transitions from high bar to low and low to high.
A wonderful appetizer for her teammate to come in, Beth Tweddle. Just a queen of this apparatus.
And I imagine she's been giving some tips and hints to the rest of her team.
And 14.825. And Rebecca Tunney, that's fourth best at the moment. Could make an apparatus final.